You might wanna buckle up, baby.
You're after something. Is it revenge? Money? Or is it something else?
If you come with us, you're in this life for good.
Why not?
Solo, a Star Wars story.
First time to Turkey?
No. Long time ago. Different life.
Now you come back?
Yes. I'm looking for something.
You can find whatever you wish in Turkey.
How about a man who kidnapped a little girl from her American mother?
We'll not be looking for such a man. It will be dangerous for you.
Men like him would think that.
Great, you're helping all these random people and everything. But stay off the radar. Something happened to one of ours. So I'm obligated to look into it.
Thought you were retired.
Oh, I am. Just like your dad.
Yeah. What's the matter?
They knew what floor she was on.
They're tying up loose ends.
Exactly.
I was your partner for 7 years, Mac.
It's a mistake to go to war with him.
It's go time.
They're going to war with me. It's go time.
Whoever did this have off-chart skill sets.
They're with the agency. Family.
You ever see Star Trek? Very good. Call 911.
Go time.
They killed my friend. So I'm gonna kill each and every one of them. And the only disappointment is that I only get to do it once.
Seeing you carrying all those books around, I figured you for some kind of teacher.
I'm a high-level paid government assassin.
The most violent riot in California history.
The largest civil unrest.
3 minutes. Open the ball now!
Oh, that's real nice.
You don't want it?
No, I really do.
Hit the ground now!
I need to make a call.
Hello. How can I help?
Easy, fellas. Everybody's gonna get fixed up. Now verify your memberships, and we're off to the races.
The Artemis is a secret hospital for criminals.
I thought you were done with all this.
I got out, but you know how it goes.
You're never out. Not up here.
I thought this place was a myth.
We've been here for 22 years. This hospital was built on two things. Trust. And rules.
You see that badge? That means I'm a healthcare professional.
You're an arm stealer, right?
Don't push my buttons. Don't you do that.
I'm a professional, but this woman, she's a business. If you knew what she could do to you with just that cup of coffee.
You're lucky this place has rules.
The Artemis isn't safe for us, because it is. It's a portable vault.
Worth about 18 million.
Wolf King's probably gonna want those back.
Okay, this is a real problem. It's here.
Open the gate!
That's against the rules.
Rules?
Without the rule breakers, honey, where would you be?
You got like a plan. You're my brother. I love you.
3D printing complete.
I got the next best thing. I got a gun.
I guess my ballroom days are over, baby.
Showtime.
It's a war zone up here.
Am I gonna make it out of here?
We can do it together.
This is what I do.
visiting hours are never.
Busy night at the Artemis.
You know, you might want to buy some scented candles or something, because it smells like somebody died in here.
They did.
If I'm hard on you, it's because the world is hard. You've seen that. And I just need you to stay out of trouble, okay?
Oh my God.
Your brother just got out of prison.
I know I've been away for a long time, but I want to make sure that you know that you're important to me.
I want you to be careful around him.
Welcome home, my man. I know I owe you guys some money. I just wanted you to know I'm not dodging you.
Oh.
Let him go.
The hell is that thing?
What the hell is that?
I found it.
Somebody's got to be looking for this thing.
That thing your brother has in there? You need to call someone.
Can't do that. Find him. He's here somewhere.
Dangerous people are coming after us.
I know I'm not a good guy, but it's been pretty incredible to be brothers for the first time.
Whatever you've gotten him into, he's gonna figure it out eventually. I hope you're ready for that.
They're coming, man. Go!
I can't believe this whole time you haven't told me this. Go, go!
Get away from my brother.
Maybe keep that thing on the first mode, yeah?
Bigger than we ever thought possible.
How big is that thing?
It was the largest shark that ever existed.
A living fossil.
Thought to have been extinct for over 2 million years.
Wrong.
Megalodon.
He's kidding, right?
That thing's out there. You need to find it and kill it.
Why don't you just put a tracker on it? Did you guys ever watch Shark Week?
He looks heroic, but
he's kind of got a negative attitude.
Chew on this, you ugly.
thank you for bringing us collectively to this moment. It is a moment that so many have dreamed of claiming. History starts today.
The guy you work for is an evil person.
I don't work for him. My firm works for him. Are you gonna behave yourself tomorrow?
I told you I'm gonna do my job.
I'm a reporter. I follow people that do not want to be followed.
What about the allegations that you recruit the most vulnerable for tests that end up killing people?
Your time to go.
You're finished, Mr. Brock.
Is that a threat?
You had to learn how to hide in plain sight. I'm pretty good at it. But you suck. Whoever you are.
I work at the Life Foundation, and I need your help. We found something. We call them symbiotes. Carlton Drake believes that the union between human and symbiote is the key to our evolution.
I'm feeling really sick. I'm hearing a voice.
Eddie.
You're not real. You were just in my head.
I'm gonna need Mr. Drake's property back.
I don't know.
Why would we do that?
If you're gonna stay, you will only hurt bad people.
The way I see it, we can do whatever we want. Do we have a deal?
Are you willing to sacrifice?
The one thing you hold most dear. You should be extremely afraid.
What the hell are you?
We are Venom.
We getting close.
You all know the drill. Intercept the convoy. Watch out for Cable. Hit it!
There's this kid. He's in trouble.
Move or die.
Pump the hate brakes, Thanos.
I ain't letting Cable get to him. But I can't do this alone.
We need backup.
We're gonna form a super duper fucking group.
It's time to get back on LinkedIn.
Meet Bedlam.
My name is Shatterstar.
Domino, I'm Lucky.
Luck isn't a superpower.
And certainly not very cinematic.
Yes, it is.
Let's meet in the middle and say no, it isn't. Fuck it. It's showtime.
Don't call it a comeback! I've been here for years. I'm rocking my pants, putting suckers in fear. Making the tears rain down like a monsoon. Listen to my bass go boom. Damn it.
You're no fucking hero. You're just a clown. Dressed up as a sex toy.
So dark. You sure you're not from the DC universe?
DC and mayhem.
Bring it on, One-Eyed Willie.
Ooh! Yeah! Your bullets. They're really fast.
And last but not least,
Peter.
Any power you want to tell us about?
I don't have one. I just saw the ad.
You're in.
Do you remember the first time you saw a dinosaur? First time you see them, it's like a miracle.
The island is dying.
The dinosaurs must be preserved. We thought you would help.
Save the dinosaurs from an island that's about to explode. What could go wrong?
She's tranked.
Okay.
You see that?
There is one animal that poses a real challenge.
Blue.
Hey, Blue. You know me.
Come with me. You know you can't stay here.
It was all a lie!
Blue's DNA will form the architecture of a completely new creature. I designed this animal myself.
You never thought about the applications of your research?
Blue!
We've entered a new era. These creatures were here before us. And if we're not careful, they're gonna be here after. I say we shut this whole thing down. It's a T-Rex.
It's not a T-Rex. Probably.
If I don't make it back, remember you're the one who made me come here.
I'll be all right.
Did you wash your hands? With soap? Did you dry them?
Is this all vegetables? Who wanted all vegetables?
I did. So, are we going to talk about it?
What?
The elephant in the room.
What elephant?
Mom's new job.
It's time to make some wrong things right. Help me bring supers back into the sunlight. We need to change people's perceptions about superheroes, and Elastigirl is our best play.
Better than me?
Whoa! I like Mom's new job!
Bye, sweetie.
I'll watch the kids, no problem.
That's not the way you're supposed to do it, Dad. They want us to do it this way.
I don't know that way. Why would they change math? Math is math.
Okay,
math,
Dad.
Is math. Hello?
Hey, honey.
How are the kids?
Everything's great.
Is she having adolescence?
And Jack-Jack?
He's in excellent health.
Whoa! What the?
Num-num cookie.
Oh, my God!
Cookie.
Wow, okay. That is freaky.
You know it's crazy, right? To help my family, I gotta leave it. To fix the law, I gotta break it.
You've got to, so our kids can have that choice.
Thank you, young man.
Combustion imminent? What does that mean?
Ah! It means fire, Robert.